Yo, what's up, guys? Your boy Jita. Now today I'm gonna be showing you. You already saw like all my cars into the new DLC dropped. Talk. What happened there? What? Okay, I'm trying to fucking make a YouTube video, OB. Just join my game, okay? So you can see this car in front of me. This car, I need Lavender to show you. Okay. I need Lavender to show you how the gun works in case you want to buy it. Because some of you poor people out there, you just need some shark cards. And some of you rich people, you know, you need to look up on YouTube the new DLC vehicles and stuff. So the one that I'm going to be testing out by myself waiting for Lavender is this. I'm going to make the test art in each video. So yeah. So we already tested this bike out last episode, and now we're going to be testing this out. Because, you know, I'm only testing out DLC cars because cars are just cars. But DLCs aren't. Like, I could show you my T20 if I want. And then it would just be, oh, look at my T20. You could just drive it in a race. So, these vehicles, you can only use them unless you have a built-in or something. So, yeah, look. So, you can see there's a little circle right there. So, yeah. Now there's a helicopter out here. I'm gonna test it. For me, it's LB the shoot. And nobody in the passenger seat can't shoot. So if you're like, oh, I can play with my friend, only you can shoot it. Nobody else. And then this is what it looks like in first person. You got the radio. Got the back. It's only a two-seater. For people that don't know, it's just a two-seater. Okay, we're gonna test the machine guns out. And the only way you can upgrade this is by having a military base. So let's test the machine guns out in 1, 2, 3. So that I can see it's like a minigun. Okay. I just realized it's easy to blow up cars. So yeah. Now I'm gonna show all you the driving skills on this. Well, I'm good at driver. So you can make it look good and everything. Like, I put armor on it because it's like kit armor. It's like a armor. Lavender, hurry up and join the game before I can pick you up. So I'm going to try to pick Lavender up. Well, no, I'm not. Because if I pick him up in this, stuff's going to happen. Like, I have to go all the way back to set my, you know, thing. It says, protect the targets from motorcycle. Not crew, crew. Window club. You're in? Okay. Lavender, meet at my garage, okay? Meet at my garage. Just in case you're not in, because I don't see you inside. I'm gonna press you back to friends. But if you didn't know, if you have a CEO and it takes a while to invite. Is that a Titan? Yeah, that is. If it takes a while for you to invite your friends, just press invite. You see where it says, you don't see it, but it says friends and stuff. So yeah. Wait, you're the fucking one in the Titan? If I was you, I would jump out of the plane right now. Oh shit, there's a guy here. There's a guy here. Oh shit, he's down there. Oh, I don't care. Lavender, jump out of your Titan. My YouTubers need to see this, okay? I need you to test out a vehicle for me. You just need to be in the machine gun. You already did it, so you know. Okay, I'm gonna try to drift this with a blew up. Okay, I'm gonna drift the vehicle right now. Well, it doesn't drift that much, because, you know. And, I don't know if I customize the wheels or I can't. So, yeah. Well, if I was you and you need a good vehicle, or if your friend says you need a contest, or like if you're having a zombie apocalypse, like who has the best car, choose this car. It's like one of those games on your phone that you play. Probably. They have mini guns, then they have this to protect you from zombies. It's like the Duke of Death, but instead it's like on the phone. And the next vehicle is this vehicle. And if you want, I can test out this if he's never driven it. Because I already drive these, and like everybody did. So I'll see you in the next video, and yeah, peace out.